This is the last one. And I currently have a 7-foot diamond paint beast. But I know there's the Wemby hype. People are like, oh, we gotta make the Wemby build. We gotta make the Wemby build. Well, you really can't, right? You can only go up to 7.3. Let's see here. So this is going to be tough. We're going to make him compact so it really looks like Wemby. So 7.3, again, stamina. Especially with the 7'3". Oh my god. Just put that at 99. We'll lower it as we go. Acceleration is not going to be much. So because acceleration is not going to be much, you need speed. You need as much speed as the game can give you. So we believe he can shoot somewhat. Alright, so let's get this up to an 81. Get this up to an 81 as well. What do we need for 85 mid-range? Can we do that? No, we cannot. Alright, we'll leave that at 60 for now. Standing dunk are probably going to be really easy. We'll leave that at 94 for a gold fast twitch. And we'll do driving dunks as well at 76 is fine. Close shot, we want this to be nice and high. It's going to be really stupid at how easy you're going to be able to score there. Ball handle, speed with ball, pass accuracy. You probably leave this at like 70 for now. All right, now this is the hardest part, is trying to make the Wemby build and include defense. We want block as high as it can go. And, alright, we might have to lower the finishing a tiny bit. A tiny, tiny bit here. Alright. We want at least gold anchor. We want at least gold anchor here. We're gonna have to lower this a bit more. Probably not gonna be doing many driving layups as a 7'3". There we go. So look, I mean, is this the center that I would, you know, encourage people to make? Probably not. Probably not. I like my diamond paint beast a lot more. It can't shoot, but it has 99 everything on defense pretty much, and 86 playmaking. Pass accuracy. Another issue is strength is really low on this build, okay? That's another issue. So trying to make a Wemby build and still making it a viable build, we're gonna have to go down a tier here. We got no choice but to go down a tier. Okay, we want to max out strength as much as possible. We want that interior defense to be, you know, as good as it can be. And yeah, I mean, this is probably as good as you're gonna get. It can finish still. It can still finish really, really well, especially because you're 7'3". You can shoot amazing mid-range 3-point. This is really good for a center, a 7'3" center. You can play make a little bit. You'll want more badges from the free badges that you get from story mode and from the seasons. Your defense is not top tier center defense, but it's high up there. And also, you're 7'3". You should be making use of your height advantage and how big you are. But is this a viable build? It is, okay? And you can see that you can do... You can do playmaking stuff, you can do shooting, you can do blocks and rebounds, and it's a viable build. It's a viable build. I would not lower stamina on the 7'3". I would be, yeah, you need to be able to outlast people. Yeah, so look, these builds are not meant to be perfect, right? When I'm making these builds and showing you guys these builds, these builds are so that, you know, I see a lot of posts on Reddit because I'm the Reddit mod there. I'm the lead mod, and you know, I try to go on there every day that I can, and I see a lot of people struggling, spending money, and then they're stuck with the build they have because there's no respec or like refund option. And people get stuck with certain builds that are not, you know, good, and they don't know that they're not good until somebody tells them. Well, the video that I'm making here, the purpose for this, for these videos, is so that you don't have to go through that process, and you can go, you know, into making your own build already knowing like what you should look for and what you should avoid doing. And that way you still have the freedom to make your own build. I'm not telling you to make mine. Don't go on YouTube. Don't go make some demigod build that somebody made attribute for attribute. Make your own build. But this way, you know that you're always going to have a good build no matter what. No matter if you play Park, Rec, even Pro-Am. I don't know about like high level comp Pro-Am, but yeah. So that's that. I hope this helps you guys. Let me know in the comments and whatnot. See you guys on the next one.